Hello everyone, welcome to the DHT Network, and today we are back with another Let's Plays on Call of Duty Modern Warfare's campaign. This is part 18, we are now on All In. So, as always, I'll see you at the end of the video, and let go!
We're still working with the Russians to get the launch codes. We should have them shortly. Keep moving. Out.
Go, go, go!
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2 is now in position. We'll give you sniper cover. Recon to where we are.
Copy! Keep us posted! Out!
Sniper Team 2, you got hostiles and light armor.
Charging set! Get back! Get back! Fire in the hole!
Through the gate! Let's go!
More BMPs! Take cover!
So, Greeks, knock them out! Go!
More BMPs! Take cover!
So, Greek, Greeks! Knock them out! Go!
Squad, hook up!
Bravo 6, two hives close to the bat on your position. You gotta get out of sight now.
Team 3 is in the place.
Bravo, team. We got good news and bad news. Launch control is located southwest of your position, less than half a click away. That's where you'll need to upload the abort codes to destroy the missiles in flight.
Guys, go with the Yanks and hit the security station. Soap, Griggs, and I will head for launch control.
Roger. Come on, what's the bad news?
The bad news is we're still trying to get those abort codes. Over.
The hell with it. We'll give it our best shot. Out.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you all made it to the end of this video. If you did, make sure to give a thumbs like. If you're new here, mind subscribe. So, this is part 18 of Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered campaign. And it was all in. So, as always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you into the next video. And welcome to the DAC Network. Twisms!